Tracey,
yes.
How does that feel?
I've got to be honest, it's probably ranked the greatest thing I've ever done. And the players, I mean, I look at so many of them that, you know, I've never played in front of a crowd or in front of, you know, on these sort of arenas, and the way they coped with 10 players for close to an hour was incredible. And, you know, we'd done all before the game, 10-man strategy. We'd done if it went to extra time. We'd done if it had gone to penalties, just in case, and for it all to